And welcome guys to another episode of Warframe. Today I had the same glitch as the other time. We are getting this Stellarium. Ah, I switched. So I had a chance of getting Stellarium. Well, never mind. What do we have to do today? Let's see if we have something cool. Cava genetic code. Okay, I wanna do that, but I need to switch my weapon because I checked something on the hack and I have to switch back. Penta. Most useless weapon ever. Let's put more damage. What else? We should have some melee damage as well. We gotta upgrade the reach at some point. Maybe I'll try to upgrade heavy trauma.
Operator, did you hear that? It said cosmic background radiation is a riot.
Yeah, just 10k. Or maybe you want to max it. Ninety even, but for 7 it's really good though. Yep. Let's try this build.
Well put together, operator. Now get out there.
Now we have 2x the impact. I have no idea on how to use Penta.
Mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target.
Disgusting monstrosities. I think they absorb their victims.
You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape.
Oh, we got this. There's no way that I'm using the Penta, so.
You
The cold debuff from my companion is amazing. It's perfect for capture missions.
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at this. Your part is done here, Tenno.
That was a close one.
A juggernaut nearby? It will only attack when it senses high concentrations of infested blood. Slow the fight if you want it to go away.
Yeah, we can slow the fight, no problem.
The juggernaut has moved on. It's safe to proceed.
I probably got lucky. I have no idea what is this genetic code. And what else? Whew, okay, so he has more damage and more health. Apply one. 60. Perfect. No. Okay. So let's check this DNA. I don't know what it is anymore.
Did you hear that? It said cosmic background radiation is a riot.
Here, cover genetic code. Contain the genetic code sequence of a cavat. But it didn't say anything else. Well, okay. We could do this hijack mission. So we unlock the Hindex Endurance. And Salacia. Also, we have to do Proteus. I'm doing this hijack mission on Neptune.
Your target today is a Corpus rover. Take control and escort the rover to extraction. The Corpus are trying to scavenge anything of value from these crashed ships. This rover is carrying their most important finds.
Oh, I have an aura mod, I'm fine. It should be super easy. It should be. Oh, it's the shield, not the energy.
Contents will be a huge boost to our cause. Protect the rover. If it's destroyed, this mission will be considered a failure.
We still have a Bursa.
Thank you.
I should have it. Oh my god. That was close. That was real close. I have some mail to read.
The ghoul presence on the plains of Eidolon has returned to nominal levels. Khonzu wanted me to pass along his deep appreciation for your efforts.
Oh, that was it. Yeah, we have to farm a toon for this talion piece. There is an investment. I'm gonna do this one. I would like an Arc Queen spy mission. That would be really cool. Oh, we are not gonna make it. Yeah, this is not an easy mission. Well. There is a new time limited mission. It's just credit though.
Tenno, there's a time limited mission alert available. Check navigation.
Oh, we have this one as well. Hours for this one. We are doing it, but with deck. Not using Penta for this.
put together, operator. Now get out there and cut down the... and make the Lotus...